target. Hi again, we met again for our last video for our third book.
Yes.
Which is about Michael Connelly, The Closer. We still at this book. Today we are going to touch about the issue and conflicts inside the books. Before that, we go for a round table as usual. Okay, my name is G.
Akmal.
Rosida.
Lauren.
And Najiha.
Okay, and this one is our 10th video, right?
10th video.
We issued our last video for the last book.
Yes.
Okay. And the third last video for our Let's Talk.
Yay! Oh, you're still busy, right? Okay.
Yeah, I know you're already busy in lab and for FYP.
But put that aside, so let's just continue our book for today. So, we're going to touch about the issue. So,
there are a lot of issues.
Because
inside the book.
Because this one, there's a lot of conflict, murder, a lot of cases. So,
yeah.
Anyone found any issues that are interesting?
One of the issues that are interesting is corruption.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because this book is mostly about how the police department, right? And there are also corruption in there. For example, like Irving, the previous chief police officer, he covered the cases of Rebecca's murder, where he protect the culprit, right?
Yes.
And in which he hides. He stole the gun, which is the clue to one of the clue to for Rebecca's murder.
Yes. Then because of lack of evidence, so her case was closed 17 years ago.
Yeah.
And even
they opened again.
And even the autopsy also stopped.
Yeah.
It's supposed to done on that year, but the autopsy only done on 17 years after Moss and others reopened the case again.
Maybe they have some conflict. Why suddenly the case is closed? Maybe.
Maybe there was a conflict between the current chief of police station with Irving during that time. Because that time maybe he found out that Irving was doing something, so he fired him or he demoted him to become a normal detective instead of chief of police station.
Yeah.
Maybe lah. That time there was another additional conflict lah.
After the case should be open again, so the main character was asked.
Yes, actually, even if the case is being opened again, there are also cases where they murder the what they call it again.
You mean
witness?
Yes.
Yeah, where they murder.
Laura Mackey, yes, they murdered Mackey. Because that one was the main suspect. But he was the one that carried the gun to the real killer, which is Gordon. I think another interesting conflict I found maybe was between Boss and Irving. Because he did a lot of things. But this time, he was trying to hide a lot of things. At the time, he stopped the autopsy weapon. Then he steal the gun from the evidence room. And he also threatened Boss and their member stop the investigation as well. And I think
the relationship between Rebecca and the illicit affair between them. So and Rebecca is underage, and when he get the relationship with the principal, he got pregnant.
Wait. Stoddard that time was just a lecturer.
Yeah,
then
he was just a teacher.
He become a principal after that.
After that.
So in order for him to become the principal, he has to kill Rebecca.
Because he had to maintain his reputation.
Yes. I found one issue and conflict, which is family issue. I think in this story, I can say that Rebecca family very careless, because end up Rebecca get pregnant with their headmaster,
the teacher, Stoddard.
Then I think Rebecca family maybe have their own problem, so then Rebecca can be like that.
Maybe for me, I don't think that one is careless. Maybe lack of attention.
Because they gave Rebecca too much attention.
Africa began, then Robert was really busy at the time. He was a star chef, so usually he didn't work in his restaurant for a long time. Then maybe that at the time the mother wasn't around, and you may say careless. Maybe Rebecca was the one that careless because she opened the garage door and started sleeping.
That's how
Rebecca was killed in her room at that time.
But at that time, Rebecca is also the parent. I consider it's quite careless because they got the. I don't think they quite pay attention to Rebecca's environment, which caused Rebecca to have an illicit affair with the principal.
Maybe
their parent to put trust on her children, which is Rebecca, so that their parent do not pay attention and put trust. So when her parent put trust on Rebecca, so that's why she can do anything that she wants.
Yeah, put trust is okay. Just that maybe too much freedom.
Too much freedom.
Maybe it's too much freedom. I think there are still some conflicts left, right? Any other conflict? Oh yeah, I think there are one more conflict, which is between Mackie and Stoddard. Because that time, boss and the members are looking for Mackie because he was the main suspect for their first suspect. But he was being murdered.
Because of he found the gun?
No, he was carrying the gun. No, he found the gun. He was carrying the gun. Then he passed the gun. At the time when the case of Rebecca happened, is he passed the gun to Stoddard. Then when Stoddard know that if they continue suspect or investigate on Mackie, Stoddard scared that his identity will be exposed. So that's why Stoddard just killed Mackie and ran off.
Before that, Robert was become alcoholic, right?
You mean in the case of Rebecca Chamberlain?
Yes, Rebecca Chamberlain.
Yeah, he became alcoholic.
And his life turned upside down after the case, right?
Because after Rebecca died, Robert became homeless.
Yeah, and then at some point, he started a new life. He tried to start a new life, however, the detective came to him and caused him to remember what happened to Rebecca, and which
contributed to the
in which he became an alcoholic again.
Yeah, but for me, that one is an issue. But I don't know. Maybe he's too not say weak up. Maybe he suffered a lot. He suffered a lot. From a star chef become a homeless guy
and alcoholic, maybe he did feel responsible
because there was a conflict between Irving and Robert last time, where Irving actually stopped or threatened Robert don't continue to investigate the case. Then when she died or the case was closed, he kind of like upset, regret. So he became an alcoholic, but it's quite fortunate that actually boss able to solve the case. But I don't think that was the only conflict. I think there were other conflict, like example the last scene where Robert purposely conflict conduct crime and enter the jail. In order to revenge on
Stoddard.
Maybe revenge for Stoddard.
Maybe it can be the issue because there is another way to get the revenge of the murder of Rebecca.
But I don't know because
her father killed the murder.
I don't know because example based on the story, right? According to law in US, I don't think murder is. They would hang to die. They would hang to die. They will for in terms of years, and because example for Stoddard case, that case was already 17 years ago, and with proper evidence, he should be hanged to death in a few days, not still in the jail. And that's why Robert able to enter and kill him, because he wasn't sentenced to death or sentenced to hang to death. No, he wasn't. Then that's why it happened. So maybe he think that is the only...
It's not fair.
It's not fair for... Yeah, it's not fair for Rebecca, but maybe he think that is the only way he do... He think it's justice for Rebecca.
Yes.
As what Boss and others say, that whatever they do, they will give the words or the voice for the death. The dead one or the death. So like Rebecca case, they reopen the case again and solve the mystery and anything. And is there any other conflict?
I think it's quite sad that how people can actually kill, destroy a person's life just for their own selfishness.
That's not the case with Rebecca.
Not just Rebecca, Becky also.
For the two of those cases, it's kind of sad, but yeah lah, because maybe
and
I don't
the baby.
You just say selfish.
Selfish.
Because Todd was he was thinking about just to have fun. Maybe I don't know. Maybe Rebecca or whatever. Maybe he was thinking for fun.
But I still am satisfied with Todd after he do.
Because that time, that place was already sealed, I remember. No one, because that one is a crime scene. No one sealing, no one staying there.
Yeah.
Except the mother. But maybe because of the crime scene issue, she was moved somewhere else for safety issue. So that's why he can enter and lock the door.
And try to commit suicide.
But fail. Yeah. Yeah, but he already moved people's life, so it's like.
But in the end, he was killed also. He died.
I don't know. Maybe that is what he deserved, but. Maybe for Robert there's a justice way, but inside for the rules and everything, or you say law or rules, none of them are justice. At some point you say that when you kill someone, you didn't sentence them to death.
Yeah, in a few years.
Yeah, maybe not. So that's why they think only way is kill them.
I think that's all.
Yep, I think that's all for conflicts and issues.
So
should we plan for our next video?
Reflection?
I think it's group reflection video, right?
Yes. We have to remain video recording.
What's the first video we need to discuss about our three book again, right?
Yes.
Yeah. What we learned
and
in
the
book and what we
recommended books.
Recommended books. But it doesn't have to be one book only, right? Doesn't it have to be one book?
You say books. Books
are actually more than one book.
So
we book or books?
Book.
So
everyone has their other recommendation.
Then we need to come up with our consensus. Maybe we have to decide which book is the best.
I'm not a person that loves novels,
so maybe not really.
Okay.
Obviously, you're going to choose this one.
Okay, now let's decide the location. Maybe here as well.
Since
now there are no people here, left the whiskey. So here is quite empty.
Okay.
I think you go for usual, maybe lunchtime or evening.
Okay.
Alright.
The same time
again. Alright, so for us.
Bye.